Thank you. He can't watch no love scene because he got the blues. Shit. Fucking hilarious. Get his heart broken and he can't watch love shit on TV because he gets heartbroken. Oh shit, what the fuck is wrong with this world? Oh, we gotta get bottles. Fuck, I forgot. I keep forgetting the bottles. Think what we're gonna do. Any man, mother. Hey. Clickly, 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 clickly. Oh, you can use the enter button. I can like that. Use the enter button. There's one. There's two. lot of shit. That's a lot of shit. Yeah, that's a lot of shit. That's all my money. Comes three. I said, fuck it, I'm gonna go for it. See if it breaks the game. That's three full trucks. Yeah, that's three full trucks. There's still some more trucks. Yeah, all that right there. you get all these right here. Oh shit, let's take you down to the bottom. To the bottom. All these ones are white there. All these ones are green. And these ones are all white here. Now, I fixed the staircase, that one, and on that one. That way they can be able to get the shit better. I need to move these orange ones over. I probably would just delete these two orange ones. Yeah, I'll probably just delete those two orange ones. Then these ones over here. I'm gonna leave those ones there and just leave it like that one. But I mean, that's a lot of shit. You got two rows of whites and got fucking, I managed to put what, four rows of greens in here. Interesting. I managed to get, dude, was it four sets of greens in there. That's how I managed to get four stacks of greens. I mean, everything's ready to go. Everything's ready to go. Just have to get these bottles out. I mean, that's a lot of shit, though. I mean, all that shit down there, and you got all this shit up here. And we'll end up breaking the game. And we still got more bottles coming. And we still got more bottles coming. Snowflake, right? That one's snowflake. If it goes on that pallet. Yeah, it won't go on that. More bottles in a minute there, guys. But we don't need no greens anytime soon. Yeah, that's a lot of shit. Take a look at that. Fuck. Three truckloads, and I guarantee there's probably what, at least three more coming. At least three more coming. You got whites, greens, stack of browns. Everything. I that's all my money. That's all my money. I had what, 2,000 some left. That's all I got. Other than that, I used everything else. And you see how much it just costs for those bottles for, what was it, 140 crates or 140, yeah, 140 pallets? A lot of money. $20,000 or so. Baby, run. You're gonna know why. My baby, right? And I've been awake since 9:30 morning. I got stoned off my ass last night. After I got off, I got so fucking stoned and fucked up. I didn't go to sleep until 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock this morning. Then I was up at 9:30 this morning. Got up this morning and wrote a book. Yeah, I wrote a book. To Oscar. I sure the fuck did. I wrote her a book at 10:30 this morning. I wrote her a goddamn book in Telegram. You know what she had to say with what I said to her? She said she was surprised that I was able to write everything that I told her. This was like a 5,000 or 7,000 fucking goddamn wording that I sent to her. Like no bullshit. Took me probably about an hour to write it, like literally type it out on my phone. But she was like, wow. Wow. And in all that whole situation, her main problem with what I had to say is she stated that I insulted her. And I'm like, I did not insult her. She told me she'll just find another guy, right? She'll find another one, is what she typed to me, right? After I told her I wasn't good to give any of my information, right? She replies, I'll find another one. So I'm like, okay. So you just find another stupid guy, or stupid or dumb guy, so you can get what you want. And she's told me that I insulted her because I told her that she'll find another stupid guy or dumb guy to let them let have another guy give all his information to her because I wasn't stupid or dumb enough to do it. And she stated that I insulted her. I don't know how you're gonna get me saying I insulted you. I mean, you fucking evidently thought I was stupid enough to for you to think I'm gonna give you my bank information. Out of everything that I written to her, everything I written to her, she stated I insulted her. That's why she's mad at me. Oh. I didn't insult her. And I told her if I did insult you, I apologize. But I did not insult you. And I told her that. Everything that I written to her, you know what I mean? You know, she didn't even give a fuck. Like, she did not give a fuck about what I wrote. All she cared about is I insulted her last night. Because I told her I wasn't as stupid or dumb. Oh. Don't really know what to say about it anymore. She didn't say anything to me. After all that conversation last night, she didn't say shit to me till about 5 or 10 minutes before I was getting off, saying she's going to bed. That's it. That's all she said.